Georgia made a commitment to sustainability, and since then we've been doing a lot of independence or like initiatives in sustainability, like here or there.
I think our school specifically is very, very action oriented.
We haven't had a chance like all come together and kind of celebrate this.
I am so excited to just share what everyone's been working so hard on.
This is the first time doing something like this in the high school. More than 50 students are leading the workshops involved in preparing them, and I think that says a lot about St. George's students. I think it would be hard to find that at any other school. The vision for Earth Day is the opportunity to just learn, but in an environment that's open-minded and optimistic.
Earth Day will give us all these different cool venues to do that. We want everyone to be able to find something that they like and they're able to engage with. You have sustainability, you have better eating, you have protecting animals, you have working towards pollination. I hope people have a deeper understanding of what they're doing and what they can do. Hopefully, whatever you take away from the workshop, you can bring it to the world.